drank too much. I held your head back when you were thrown up. And you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew who loved you then, but you'll never know. Cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never showed. I wanted to stay with you until we're grown old. Just so you won't let go. Just so you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Oh, you look as beautiful as ever. And I swear that every day you get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you. I hope you know. Darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown. Well, I want to stay with you to grand old. Just so you won't let go. Just so you won't let go. I wanna live with you, even when we're ghosts. Cause you were always there for me when I need it most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're grand old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my cover of Say You Won't Let Go by James Arthur. That is one of my favorite songs ever. I'm so glad I discovered his music. He's amazing. You should check out his album. I really love the songs Suicide and Can I Be Him. He is so talented. If you liked the lyrics of the song, you will love the rest of his album. Anyways, I know I haven't been putting out videos. I'm so sorry to people who want to see videos from me. You know, I'm working on like being more consistent. I still love making music. I still love singing. As 2016 comes to an end, I'm realizing like, you know, this is what I want to do. Like music, YouTube, writing. This is my future, you know. So for those of you who have stuck around and who still watch my videos, thank you. If you've been here a while, that it does mean a lot to me. Like my most viewed video is from when I was 15 and now I'm 20. So, you know, I gotta step up my game. I need to represent the Asian community. Like really, we need more like Asian fusion in the music industry and in just like Hollywood and stuff. So like people like Lian V, people like Lord DIY, like they are representing the Asian community. So I want to do that as well. Okay, so I'm gonna stop talking. Tell me if there are any songs you want to hear me cover. Thank you for listening if you made it to the end of this. Until next time, I am Alexis and I love you.